back with Elden Ring and playing with your controller. And I think I have to go down here. Wait, huh? How do you fight? Five. What happened to my thing? Oh. Oh, I watched Corey get you. Hey, do you know where the nearest 7-Eleven is? And you just you have to run like this. I had spaghetti for lunch. Wait, right hander. Yeah. What? I need. Ugh. Oh, wait. Never mind. These guys are easier to fight with the bows. I can't figure out how to switch though. I need to figure this out. How do I use my shield? Left button? I got my shield too. What you gonna do? No, don't follow me! Nope, get out. I can't! He has a shield up! General health. Oh yeah, you can, there's a. Okay, here, hold on, let me check that. Wait, I can do that right now. You want me to do it right now? Guard? I think it's guard, yeah. Wait, hold on. Where's the shield?
And then another button that's really good is B.
Oh wait, skill. Yeah, that's how you run. Wait, left trigger is shield?
Left trigger.
Okay.
Left
shield. So guard. We want guard at trigger? And this one. Ah. this one at L. Yeah. No. Wait, does this save? Yeah, let's go back. Okay, now shield, now guard is at trigger. Yeah, I think that's better for me. Oh, hello. Wait, can your sword break? You still have shield health? Oh, I stabbed him even more. What is that? Oh, that's Marika. The statue of Marika. Wait, what's through here? Traverse the mist. What's the soldier of Godric? Marika. Here, wait, is my health? Okay, this is better because my health's all the way up. Build-a-bear. Did they make a stuffed animal? Pillage remains. I got strength? How do I use the strength? I wanna use the strength. Wait, hold on. A is jump. Wait, do I wanna go in there? I guess I have to. I got another Lost Grace. Okay. I like how you can choose where you, I like how there's checkpoints and not just random spots where you were. Like that. You know in Breath of the Wild, where whenever you die, you just go into a random spot? Or like, wherever, like a random spot at the, like, at a terrain or something? Oh! We could do multi- Use Tarnished Furl Finger to write a gold summon sign. Cooperative multiplayer will begin once you have been summoned by a player from another world. What? You'll take the role of an ally. Furled Finger. Oh, and your objective is to defeat the area boss. The compass at the top of the screen indicates the direction of the summoner. Oh, I got another finger thing. This looks like something in the... No! I just missed the... That's an elevator, right? I just missed the elevator. Can it come back down? I just missed the elevator. Can I pass time and it will go down? Here, let's see. Past time. We're in early day. Let's go until noon. Hopefully it's down. No, it's not down. Is this a grave? I think I just messed something up. Hold on, let me quit the game. too. Okay, let's delete this one. Okay, I'm done.